Crash this afternoon in the Bronx, where a car flipped over and came to a rest on its roof. Citizen app video shows that scene near Yankee Stadium in the concourse section. You can see multiple fire trucks responded. An ambulance transported at least one person to the hospital. No word yet on the cause of the crash.
A success.